up to third already.
Thank you.
See you next week.
The 83G of Josh Dillon comes home second and picking up the win, and your 2015 track champion, the 23 junior, the kid, Nick Roberts. Up next will be our powder puff races. We got the Hobby Stock Stock Car powder puff getting lined up in the standing area. To go to the back or the front, what difference does it make, right?
I really wish going to the tail in our class would have been about 22nd area, but we'll do what we can. Just glad to even get through the field with as bad as the motor's been running tonight. So hopefully we get that mess figured out before the little race here in a couple weeks, and boom.
Sounds good to me. You did a good job. We wouldn't have known there was anything wrong with it the way it was running. It came right from the back to the front, no problem.
Oh, it sure wasn't fun to drive, but hopefully we'll get her figured out, and I think we're on to some stuff for setup-wise that the motor didn't hurt us too bad.
Go to motor!
Great season. Hey, what?
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Point championship, track championship. Can't beat that.
No, couldn't ask for anything more.
God bless you, guy.